What's up, YouTube? Crbuke here, and there it is, man. The silver Brazilian team with the main man, Maikon Leite. Basically, just going to talk over this video real quick. I'm going to go in, you know, as you can see, 2-something million I paid for him. He was the only one on the market. I had the coins. I said, why not? Let's try him out. So I'm just going through the whole team here, showing the prices and the regular stats, and I'll go to in-game stats. So I know everyone thinks I'm crazy for paying that much for a player, but I think about it this way. I mean, the teams that I had, I kind of got bored of. I sold them off. I had the coins. Probably the only one that has this team, to be perfectly honest, a full Brazil in-form team like this. So, you know, I like to be a little different when it comes to that. Some of these players are absolute beasts. I mean, it's just crazy. Their stats and kind of screwed up there and swapped them in the wrong position. But yeah, a lot of these guys, especially Abreu in the middle, he's really impressive. Even only playing like a couple games with him, he's a beast. And only 125K, I'm shocked by that, to be honest, for a silver Brazilian in form that's that good. Gully's actually really cheap. And so are some of these other guys. But anyway, here's the team. Let me know what you want to talk about in the comments for my next video about this team. If you think I'm crazy, if you think I'm nuts, if I'm going to lose a million coins by tomorrow, you know, let me know what you think. But I'm really excited to use this team. The bench is really good. Goalie's amazing, has amazing stats. Hilton's kind of slow when it comes to pace, but he's a good defender, and he actually scored a shot earlier in the live stream, so didn't expect that from him, but it worked. So, and then you can see the bench has a bunch of other good Brazilvers. So I can always swap them in if these guys don't play up to their cards, which a lot of these guys don't when you spend that much on them. But hey, the defense looks solid, midfield looks solid, and the attackers, what can you say? Joe looks like an absolute beast. I already scored one goal with him, so. Cavallari at goalie, also pretty beast. So we'll see what happens, guys. I mean, I'll play with this team. As you guys know, I'm not really the greatest FIFA player in the world, obviously, and you know, I'm not exactly a skiller or anything, but it is what it is, you know. I mean, I had the coins, I built the team. Probably no one else, you know, on Xbox right now has this team, so there we go. It's original. We're gonna try it out. We'll have some fun in the live stream over the next couple days, and you know, there it is. So that's all the real commentary I could think of at this point. Like I said, leave a like, leave a comment, leave a dislike if you want, if you hate the team or you think I'm crazy for buying them. I don't care, it doesn't matter to me. But I'll go through the in-game stats really quick here. I'm not going to read them off or anything, but you guys can pause it if you want to look at it. Very few people have seen the in-game stats for Maikon Leite. It just came out yesterday, and as of right this moment when I'm recording this commentary, including mine, there's only been a total of 3 on Xbox that we know of. So, unless people, you know, pulled them in a pack and kept them, which is totally possible. But there's a bidding war going on right now for one with about 20 minutes left that's up to 1.3 million. It's interesting to see how high it goes up. It's an open bid with no bid on it. So, anyway, I'm not just going to ramble on for sake of keeping the video going. So, I will leave you with that. Check out the in-game stats on all these guys. Let me know what you think. And I will see you guys in the stream in just a few minutes. And then tomorrow as well. So thanks for watching the video, guys. Appreciate it. And I'll talk to you later.